This doesn't eject anything. It's just a rocket glider. So I'm using just the elevon controls and quite a bit of up trim and quite a bit of movement because the flying wing is not very pitch sensitive when it gets nose heavy. So this is third flight on this one.
4, 3, 2. Almost there. I pushed forward just a little and then let off the stick about halfway. And it still went a little faster.
That was
pretty much hands off this time. So it pitched forward a little bit, which I like.
Yeah.
But then I can see it, otherwise I wind up looking straight up the smoke.
Right.
And I can't tell what it's doing. Yeah, I had just a very, very tiny roll, but not enough to maybe about a quarter roll in the whole boost, but not enough to really.
It could have been a little wind.
Yeah, I think it does get above the tree line.
All right.
4, 3, 2, 1.
That was pretty good. Yeah, I just pushed this a little bit in the middle. Yeah, it still needs a little more down trim. It just wants to pitch a little bit under thrust.
Very nice.